Yecheng Archaeological Museum in North China's Hebei province has received more than 1.2 million tourists since its opening in December 2020. 150 pieces of cultural relics dating back more than 1,000 years made their first public appearance. The cultural relics on display are part of nearly 3,000 pieces unearthed in Yecheng from 1983 to 2012. As an ancient capital, Yecheng witnessed the vicissitudes of many kingdoms and dynasties and experienced the rise and fall of Buddhism at different times. In 2012, archaeological workers excavated the largest pit of Buddha statues ever discovered since the founding of the People's Republic of China in 1949. Most of the relics displayed at the Yecheng Archaeological Museum are artifacts unearthed in the pit at Beiwujuang, including Sakyamuni statue, stupa and painted Buddha statues.